In this session, I'll quickly go over the latest innovation from Advantech Wireless Solutions in 5G and Wi-Fi 6, as well as our design services. As presented earlier by Mr. Ruggieri, Advantech Industrial Wireless Solutions are designed to provide several key aspects to service our customer. It provides commonly used wireless protocol to service a wide variety of applications. Our solution also provides key attributes including 5 to 7 years longevity and wide temperature support, aiming to provide a reliable and robust wireless solution from embedded market to industrial and also ruggedized environment. Advantech also has a support team and partner with outside laboratory to provide a design service to our customer that helps to integrate wireless function into our customer solutions. Taking a deep dive into our industrial wireless solution. First is the AIW 100 series of Wi-Fi module. We have AIW 152 currently in production that supports AIoT 11ac and Bluetooth 4.2 with AIW 162 Wi-Fi module on horizon. Both will have wireless kit solution that are pre-certified with FCC RF and CERED with included antenna to speed up the design in process and save certification cost. Wi-Fi solutions are ideal for various vertical markets including military, smart factory, kiosk, medical equipment, and digital signage markets. Upcoming addition to the family is AIW 162. This is the Wi-Fi 6 and Bluetooth 5.0 module planning to make its debut in mid to late March. Form factor is common M.2 2230 A and E key, which supports 2T2R mu MIMO. With AIoT 11AX support, the speed is 3 times faster than previous generation AIoT 11AC, and it makes it ideal for applications like digital signage, smart factory, and medical devices. FCC and CE certified solution kit is also planning to release in Q2 of this year. Advantech also offers AIW 300 series as our 4G and 5G wireless solution. We have 4G LTE module in mass production with 5G solution in progress. AIW 344 provides LTE Cat 4 communication capability, and AIW 355 is the upcoming 5G solution that provides lightning fast wireless communication speed. These wireless solutions provide bandwidth needed by market and applications like industrial 4.0, smart city, augmented reality, and virtual reality. Also, autonomous or self-driving vehicles. AIW 355 is the latest 5G wireless module that are planning to make its debut around end of March. It will support the 5G NR LTE and WCDMA with a compact module of M.2 3052B key. It will utilize communication protocol to USB communication protocol to support the host. PCIe interface is under development as an option, and the module will support commonly used positioning uplink, including GPS, Baidu, and Galileo. The kit solution scheduled to release in Q2, other than being agency certified such as FCC RF, CERED, will also have industrial standard certification of PTCRB and GCF. For North American market, the module also has plans to have AT&T carrier certification by default. In quick summary, our wireless solutions and modules can enhance the capability of your edge device for different applications, making them ideal candidate for our customer to look into, including wireless capability into their edge device and systems, and make it a good addition to complement Advantech's Edge Plus strategy. Another great tool that Advantech offers is the Wireless Design-In Solution Service. Advantech has a team of engineers to assist on common integration issues, and we also want to speed up the customer integration and make a design-in solution or the design-in as painless as possible. Advantech partnered with Decra Laboratory to provide quick and easy integration capability. Customer can choose from the different wireless solutions, modules, and kit offered by Advantech and then go to Decra's AICP link from Advantech website to fill out the form and select the target market to get a quote. This will help our customer to get their system certification easy, no matter what the wireless solution is used in conjunction with Advantech system or not.